is valid memory. Fearing self-consciousness.
What's up, everybody? All right. Vibe with this intro really quick. Let's get started. As soon as my controller wants to cooperate. Actually, might have to reboot here. Give me one second. It's not picking up my controller. Let's see. There we go. There we go. All right. So, picking up from where we left off last time, we were at Sendai. And we're going to hop right in and continue pressing on. Thank you.
This should be helpful.
Oh, I'm connected. Hold on. Do I have a faulty cable? Let's see. Gotta love it. We're gonna switch cables out real quick. My apologies. Should normally have this done ahead of time. But this one shouldn't give us any issues for the rest of the time. So, let's see. Sapporo, we found a jail at Sendai in Miyagi.
Yes.
We also figured out that the monarch was author Ango Natsume. He's been stealing desires and forcing others to become his fan. Right, and we managed to break into his jail, but with the gate of trials closed up, we're still blocked off from the Overlord's castle.
Right.
So to open the gate, we need 3 samples of proof. I'm guessing those are the cores, which are being kept in the prison keeps. We got to one of the prison keeps earlier, but that gate was closed too. According to the novel that Yusuke read, we need 2 orbs to get the prison keys gate open. We have the sun orb already, right? It said the next orb should be at the land of the rain.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, guys, that second orb's waiting for us. Alright. Let's go get that second orb. Skill.
New move? You did it! You call that a fight? You nearly fell asleep. You should apply the same effort in the next battle. But Shadow hasn't noticed us. Now's our chance. Look, they're panicking!
Persona! Jekyllance! Pixie! Bicorn! Arsene! Hypig! Andre! McCoy! Andre! McCoy! Silky! Jekyllance! His power!
These guys are getting murked.
That was over before it started. I should have taken a nap.
You sure have. Or you sure should have, rather.
We can strike the enemy from here.
This ought to be good.
Let's go.
Pixie! Bicorn! Pixie!
You're mine!
Be gone.
If only all battles were this easy.
Let's keep
keep up the pace, shall we?
Let's keep up the pace.
I wonder what this is.
We're in a good position. We can attack at any time.
Alright, so that's where it was locked. And this is like a really, really super strong boss over there, so I'm not gonna take that guy on right now. I'll come back later. Yeah, you say you want to increase the difficulty, but then you realize you're about to get KO'd with the rest of the party. And, for the sake of the stream, I'm not gonna die a lot. Alright, so gaining personas at max limit. If you are already carrying the maximum number of personas, and you obtain a persona you've never held previously, that persona will automatically be entered into the inmate registry. Personas obtained in this manner will not require a fee on their first summoning from the registry. Okay. Will not require. Nice. Take advantage of the service when you have room to carry more personas. Will do. Will do.
I'd call that an easy win.
Alright. No time to waste.
That's a checkpoint for us. Oh, I've already been here. Alright. Let's see. What are we gonna do? I don't know. Oh, that's not the target I had in mind, but alright. You're right. I clearly don't know my weaknesses. Gonna do it. Nice. I think they're onto us too, but I felt like I couldn't have avoided that anyway. Doing a quick audio check here. Alright. What is that?
Sun and the rain. Let's get back over to the tower.
Oh, hey. Did the rain stop?
Oh, yeah. I guess so. Well,
sure did.
Hey, wait. This this place is treating us like a party of RPG heroes, right? How about we decide each other's job classes? You know, like, warrior and...
Ryuji's just spouting nonsense. Futaba.
Picking up a lot of activity. Looks like the enemies noticed us. Look, a shadow. What do we do?
Show me your true self.
Yes, sir.
As long as we keep the advantage.
Oh, I got an achievement called Night from the Dark. Nice. Probably for all my ambush attacks.
You've done well to make it this far, chosen heroes.
Whoa, where'd she come from?
Can we assume this is another one of the fearsome four?
That is correct. I am indeed one of the Prince of Nightmares. Fearsome form. You may call me Ante. If it's proof you're after, you'll have to defeat me. Still, you would do well to avoid mistaking me for a pushover like Joe.
Doma? Who was that again?
That jerk we clobbered earlier. The first of these fearsome four creeps.
I'll let you in on a little secret. Doma was the weakest amongst we of the fearsome four.
Sure was the weakest.
My power far exceeds his. Your doom is nigh.
Right. Sorry, we kinda already knew that.
Well, looks like we'll just have to fight her.
Man, you are really into this.
It's the only way to be. How do you explain this to any ordinary human being back in your own world? Oh, they're playing the best version of Last Surprise, too. When you are inflicted with a status ailment, your teammates may sometimes cure it for you. The chance of this happening can be raised with a bond skill. Nice. I got good bonds. Just gotta keep spamming ice attacks.
Go for it, Joker!
crap. You know what? Hell yeah. Defeated.
Okay.
Ooh, a new skill.
That is what I'm talking about.
Well done, Jason Hero. I admit defeat. I wish you luck in the rest of your time.
Ugh, he's doing one of those sentimental plot bread things. Come on.
I love Futaba, man. She's like the best character. She's really doing it for me for this game.
Most likely. Still, this is
Prince of Nightmares. This is Ango Natsume's novel.
Again with the book? Why would that be what we need?
Do you think maybe it's one of the jail's cores?
You mean like back in Shibuya?
Yeah, that's gotta be it. They're essentially the monarch's source of power.
Looks like keeps and cores are a few things these jails have in common.
So, this sweater now comes from a long-lost website. Well, the company is not completely shut down, but they are working some things out due to some legal issues. So yeah, hopefully they come up with more designs in the future. They plan on doing that, just like original stuff though, so we'll see.
Is your stamina okay? Make sure you don't burn yourself out.
Oh, doesn't look like there's any shadows around.
Which reminds me, if you did order from there, please let me know if you haven't heard anything back. Running out of SP really fast. We have to find another way because, oh, I know exactly where we're going.
I'm sensing something nearby.
Hey, there's a treasure chest. Maybe we should peek inside.
Yeah, but it's finally gonna open for us. Sweet.
Oh
yeah. I don't remember what that does, because all these names are like really freaking weird, but I'm sure I'll look into it. Let's see, can I raise it from this side? I should have did that from the get-go. And there's another treasure chest too. Yeah, so this is very much still like Persona 5 is an RPG. It's just with the Dynasty Warriors gameplay. And there's two other versions of Persona 5 out, right? There's the original Persona 5, and then there's Persona 5 Royal. This is a sequel to the original Persona 5. So if you just play Royal, there are some story changes in that version where this game doesn't really like take after those. So, and that's because this game was being worked on before that version came out. Even though this one ended up coming out last. Which I'm also playing the other Persona 5 games on the side, just to like, help me become familiar with stuff again. And they're just solid RPGs too. So.
An easy win, don't you think?
Alrighty, alrighty.
Just up and opened for no reason.
Perhaps it's because we proved we're worthy of passage.
We are always worthy of the passage.
What's that? It looks like some kind of light.
It does now, doesn't it? All right.
I think they're onto us. Be more alert from now on.
What's happening?
Why don't we see what that is? Looks like we're safe.
Oh, is it because I'm in the light? Yeah, that would be pretty obvious as a thief, right? Probably shouldn't be in the light.
Ooh, looks like we found another orb.
How things have been going? We'll probably use this to open some kind of door.
A safe assessment, to say the least. Indeed, this is most likely one of the novel's tricolor orbs. It says we're to gather the red, blue, and yellow orbs in order to open the sealed doors.
All right, then. Let's look for a door we can open with this. Wait! The enemy is closing in!
Oh, you know what this means. It's time to fight. Yeah, Persona 3 is really good, man. It's actually, I think, one of the best games in the series, and it's really, really loved by the fan base too. That was like my first Persona. But when you beat the games, or you beat the one game, I recommend you play the PSP version for the female scenario, and then there's three movies that came out that are, you know, like adaptations of the video game. And those are some really well done anime movies too. You drunkenly bought a PS Vita, nice. I always say, as long as you're gonna get a use out of it, it ain't really a waste. Even though I have the OG model, I actually, you know, since I collect hardware, I definitely wanna... I want the Slim. Just trying to see if they'll drop in price. But in Japan, they had some really cool colors. When I was out there, I regret not buying the different colors that they had available.
Oh, a shadow! I think we can sneak up.
Where are we looking? Okay. I do want to keep fighting. Yeah, definitely don't hang out with me drunk and have conversations about video games, because the influence is strong. Yeah, that's actually the color I want. The white color, so I'm definitely on the hunt for a white PlayStation Vita 2000. And preferably one of that I could, like, modify, too. Give me one second here.
There's an orb. Let us claim it for ourselves.
Yep, we're gonna claim it for ourselves. Etsy, okay, I've never really used Etsy before. I might have to try them. I just, you know, I always resort to eBay or something. Makoto is awesome.
Hooray! So now we have a blue orb, which means we should be able to open the blue door. Let's head back.
Yeah, let's. Oh yeah, I'm always down for, you know, turn-based is fun, but, action games, as long as they're done right, they're worth it. You know, they're worth playing, so. They get it done right. Omega Force has come a long way since, like, the start of Dynasty Warriors, so. But, you know, this has, like, command menus and stuff like that, too, like you see here, so it's still pretty much an RPG. To me, it's basically what, like, Final Fantasy VII Remake is to the original.
That was too easy.
Okay. You know, brand new gameplay style, but it still retains some of the elements that made the original unique, or what it was, rather. Because I think in the 90s eras of JRPGs, there wasn't really too much that was unique, because, you know, most of the games were all turn-based, so they were all the same at some point. Just different story and world and characters.
Good job, everyone.
Good stuff, guys. Keep it coming.
I mean, Persona has some of the best battle music. I bought the deluxe edition for this game, so they gave me, like, soundtracks from the other games. And, this is music from the remake of Persona 1. And it's, like, I don't know, my favorite. But, Shoji Meguro, he's, like, the composer. He's like a musical god in the video game world. Oh, this is the first time I see her showtime. This is pretty interesting. Dude, she's badass, man. Hell yeah.
Now we can be even
Definitely don't want to get on her bad side.
Enter the prison keep.
All right, let's move. Double time.
Yeah, I mean, that's basically how like all the other Shin Megami Tensei games are. It's just you're like a tiny avatar on a big map and you traverse, you know, cuz I mean, a part of me, and I could be wrong, but a part of me thinks they wanted to be like really ambitious back in the day and create a really massive world, but you know, because the technology couldn't allow, they just had to do what they could. But I know, like, when you were on that map as that little, like, floating avatar, once you, you know, accessed a different area, then you were free to explore it, based on whatever level design they had. But yeah. I'm hoping the upcoming Shin Megami Tensei 5 for Nintendo Switch... You know, I don't want it to be open world, but I'm hoping like you can explore the actual map as a character and not as a little tiny little checkmark thing. Chess piece roaming around the streets. Cool, we got a new follow-up attack. Yeah, it's not for everybody, man. But, you know, once you're into it, it's like you're committed, you know? Yeah, it does look sick. Hopefully we find out some more news. They've kind of been quiet a little bit this year. But there's a HD version of Shin Megami Tensei 3 that's already out in Japan that should be coming out, hopefully in English pretty soon. Hopefully before the summer, and I'm excited for that one. Because Nocturne, SMT3 Nocturne is a really, really good game. Oh, okay, we don't have to do anything here. Hold on, let me take a look at the map. And I'm going in the wrong direction, of course. Alright, we love cars, apparently.
I think they're onto us. Be more alert from now on. Is your stamina okay? Make sure you don't burn yourself out.
Oh, we're going the wrong direction again. Brilliant. Or are we? No, we're not. I don't know what I'm doing right now, apparently. Did I forget something? No, yeah, see, I went the wrong way. Jeez. I'm not even, like, drunk or anything. That's crazy. Another defense mission.
All right, back in. Make sure you back me up.
He said, "I'm not drunk yet." Nah, we'll be all right. Gotta enjoy yourself a little bit, you know. It's 5 o'clock somewhere, right? Joker in here a little bit.
Let's
Nope, that's not what I wanted to use. And I'm out of SP. Ugh. Terrible. Oh, we can't let her get attacked. Alright, sweet. New follow-up attack. Another boss fight. Oh dear. Whatever shall we do?
You must be one of the fearsome four.
More like fearsome snore, if you ask me.
I am one of the fearsome four and servant to the Prince of Nightmares, the great Kuga. I suppose you must possess some skill if you were able to best both Doma and Ante. But you'd be foolish to assume I'd be as easily defeated as them.
Didn't the last one say something similar?
Either Natsume sounds about right. Characters enough, or he lacked the creativity and started copy pasting.
Man, you are really into this hero thing, huh?
Hell yeah, we're heroes.
Spirit, I'll give you that. I'm starting to like you. Now then, have at you.
Oh, this is gonna be crazy. Alright. Give me like 2 minutes. I will be right back.
See it coming. You see that my mind is devoured by
We're back. Let's do this. Down his shield with some ice attacks. Do that all-out attack. Hell yeah, let's kill it. I am so terrible with item management. I really wanted to finish it with Joker Showtime, but I don't know. Maybe we'll save that for next time. Alright, one of Oracle's special support skills. This can grant a buff to deal over double damage. Double the damage for physical attacks, and increase the rate that Showtime gauge fills, among other beneficial effects. Cool. All right, let's proceed.
Is a trophy? It says Sokaisha Awards.
Dude probably got this by cheating too.
Look at this date. This was definitely before people's hearts started to change.
So he won this on his own?
I don't buy it. You can't win an award just by ripping people off.
Regardless, that's two pieces of proof we've obtained.
That's just one left. Where haven't we checked yet?
There was that door back when we first entered. Maybe we should look there.
We did score another piece of proof, so maybe it'll open now. Let's head back.
All right. I don't think there's anything I can do to like avoid this.
Hey, should we open up that treasure chest?
Shit, where is it? Oh, it's on the other side. I'm not too worried about it.
Yo, is this it?
See the prison key, but the entrance is closed.
Don't think we're getting in that way. Did the book have any other hints, Fox?
In the story, the heroes had to walk across an invisible floor to get inside.
An invisible floor? How do we find something we can't see?
Just have to look really carefully. Maybe something will turn up.
What is that?
Uh-oh.
Check out those swords. Calling out to you.
Oh, nice. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, Makoto, you are OP.
Not even worth my time. Let's move on.
Let's do it. Let's fuck this guy up.
No need to come. Persona can always turn this around. Get her! Get her! Take it away! Oh, shadows! Here they come!
No! Ugh. That did some crazy damage. Oh wow, that sword completely missed. Probably because I wasn't locked on. Oh, never mind. Even when I'm locked on. Exactly. Did I miss something? Oh, we gotta probably head up there, huh? Wait a second.
Sorry, but my stamina's depleted.
Oh, okay. First time I'm seeing hers too. Very impressive, Panther.
One, two, three.
We have a problem though. I see now. Okay. This makes perfect sense. My question is, how do we get up there? Well, we'll see. We'll see where we're going here. Oh, that could have helped me out ages ago. See, so there's something that we can use. I gotta pay attention to the map a little better.
Let's stay focused and plan our attack.
Alright. While we're in the process of figuring this out, let's just keep killing enemies. There's gotta be something. There's gotta be a way up. Let's keep looking.
I'm picking up a shadow nearby. Okay. Yeah, right where we want
it. We got this for sure.
You guys have burned a lot of stamina. Don't overdo it, okay? How about that?
Burn you up! Burn! Knock you down!
Of course, of course. Look at that, that's what happens when I use my big brain. Cycle on a roof. Are you kidding me?
There's a powerful enemy nearby. I can sense it.
My stamina's pretty much spent.
Okay.
Help us out, right? Let no treasure chests go unopened.
Oh, I don't want to miss my jump. I do want to go back for that treasure chest over there, but for the sake of this stream, we're just going to keep moving.
Use this.
So we got an objective to meet. The fourth and final mini boss before the main guy.
I've been waiting for you, chosen heroes. I am one of the fearsome four and servants to the Prince of Nightmares, Betero.
Wow, didn't expect an old geezer.
Aw, I feel kind of bad. He looks like he'd fall over from just a little push.
But appearances can often be deceiving, can't they? Despair, for I am the strongest of the fearsome four. Your journey ends here.
Well, if he wants to fight, then I guess we don't have to hold back.
Hand over that proof.
Oh.
What is going on?
What?
My, you're a curvy little thing, aren't you? Ah,
oh, this dude's a creep.
For these tired old eyes.
If they're tired and old, they should be shut.
All right.
Creep.
He's going down.
You dare provoke a legend, hell yeah.
Stepping it up a bit this time, huh?
Yeah, we're changing it. Changing the game.
Panther's almost all out of stamina. Somebody help her! It's showtime! Go, go, go! Full throttle! Prepare yourself! Fist of justice!
Never pull any punches!
While Enchant is active, perform a downswing attack by pressing Y at the end of combo attacks. Nice.
Here's a beautiful combo, Panther!
Keep
on punish! Shoot him up!
Nice work.
You've got that.
So, it seems it's the end for me as well.
In your dreams.
Take care of old man Ogles a lot. Now we just need
old man Ogles a lot. What's up?
Okay, that's three pieces of proof.
Seems this last one is a fountain pen. Fitting for a writer, I suppose.
So now we can get into the Overlord's castle, right?
If we're following the novel, then yes.
We're finally going to storm the castle.
About damn time. Phantom thieves are coming for you, asshole.
Hold on. Maybe we should head back for now. we're going to charge into enemy territory, we should probably make sure we're prepared.
Good idea. Ugh, I'm all sorts of tired after that last fight.
Sorry, Panther. Might not be a bad idea to fall back and regroup. What's the plan, Joker?
Let's head back. That is smart.
We gotta be at the top of our game before a big operation. That's Phantom Thieves 101.
That settles it then. Let's make our way back.
Oh, he looks demonic.
Yes. Seems they were felled by a new group of heroes calling themselves the Phantom Thieves.
Phantom Thieves? You mean the ones everyone won't stop talking about? You don't think. I mean, do they truly believe they're going to change my heart? They mean to topple the Overlord himself. Fools! They're destined to fail, just like all who came before them. This world is under my absolute control. No one is going to take it from me!
What he doesn't know is that he is the second boss we're taking down, so we haven't failed just yet. So he can keep talking all he wants. Swing by the hideout when you're free. All right.
Take a look. You picked the good stuff. Here you are. Is that what you want? We appreciate your business. Is that what you want? We appreciate your business. You picked the good stuff. We appreciate it. Come shop with us again.
Do some quick shopping real quick. Some cooking recipes can be sold in local shops. Don't miss the opportunity to buy them whenever you find them. If you miss out on any recipes, it is still possible to buy them from Sophia's online shop. However, be aware that obtaining them this way will be much more expensive. Alright.
Is that all? Here you are. Oh, that's cool. Thanks a bunch. Is that all? Thanks a bunch.
What a coincidence.
Wait. I hear that beef tongue, when softened in stew, is simply divine. I must confirm this for myself. Alright. The food connoisseur within is strong.
What in heaven?
Is that all? Here you are. Thanks a lot!
I need stuff that'll help me recover SP more than anything. Let's see what they've got.
Be short of it.
Alright, this is all HP related.
Hi, welcome. Thank you.
Please, take your time. Thanks for stopping by.
Business when we're all tired and stuff.
Oh no, you're fine. I think we're all feeling a lot better now that we've eaten. So, what did you find out?
Have you learned something about Natsume?
Nope, not Natsume. This is about Alice.
Alice?
I was looking into this even after we changed her heart back in Shibuya, but it looks like some of her fans never reverted back to normal.
How can that be?
I thought we released all of the desires she stole.
Yeah, we saw them all go back to their owners, right?
We did, but some people still get set off if you criticize Alice even just a little. There are reports of people getting threatened and even attacked. Seriously messed up.
Their obsession with Alice hasn't dissipated?
I'm thinking maybe some desires haven't returned to their owners.
So it's possible they haven't returned.
There's a lot we still don't understand about the jails, so we can't exactly rule that out. Maybe it has something to do with the fact that the Shibuya jail didn't disappear.
That is concerning.
We definitely need more information.
Yeah, it'd help if we had a little more to go off.
Why not just visit the jail?
As much as I'd love to do that, we can't just leave here and go back.
There's no need to go back. I meant you should visit the Shibuya jail from here.
Huh? What do you mean?
Ever since we left the Shibuya jail, I've wondered if we might be able to get back inside, hoping to find out. I put in the keyword earlier. Sure enough, I was given access to the Shibuya jail. I couldn't do the same with the Sendai jail, however. So it may have something to do with the fact that the jail no longer has its monarch. It works somewhat like a backdoor function, I think.
So we can enter even though we're nowhere near the same place in the real world? We certainly couldn't do that with the palaces.
Just the idea of a metaverse existing without an owner is a first for us. I guess our experience with the palaces can only help us so much here.
Dude, this is pretty sweet though, ain't it? We can basically warp to Shibuya now, right?
No. It's not as if you could leave the jail and appear in the real world, Shibuya. You can only visit the jail from here. Leaving will simply take you back to where you first entered.
I suppose things wouldn't be that convenient.
This is still better than nothing, though. Thanks for looking into that, Sophia.
Yeah, that's super helpful.
I've made myself useful.
Nowhere to go but up. Yeah.
I will continue to do my best.
All right. How about we check out the Shibuya jail later on then?
No objections here. As for the Sendai jail, let's meet up at the hideout once we're ready. We'll leave the timing to you.
Alright, so you can now enter a jail in another city. At the hideout, you choose Explore Jail and then select which jail to enter. Make use of this in order to level up or explore for treasure. Sweet. Fast travel. Nice. So about going back to the Shibuya jail, I gathered some info and listed them like requests for you. Take a look when you get to the hideout. Alright. Then the request feature has been added. Requests must be accepted before they can be completed. To accept requests, go to the hideout, then choose view requests. So side quests basically in different jails. Alright.
If you want to equip that, thank you very much. You want this? You want to equip? Thank you very much. Who is it for? Who is it for? You want this one? You want to equip? Put it to good use, okay? You want to equip that? Thanks for your patronage. Having trouble? You want this? You want to equip? Thanks for your patronage. Who's it for? How many? Are you sure? Are you sure? How many? Are you sure? Are you sure?
Oh, we have some bond points that we can definitely use here. Let's press on with the Sendai Jail, but before we continue on with that, let me go ahead and take a quick break, and I'll be right back. Alright. So yeah, let's press on.
Here's what I found. You're accepting this request?
Everyone else seems to have gone back to normal, but my boyfriend's still obsessed with Alice. Someone please help him. Alright.
Okay. Let's do our best. Are you double-checking the request?
Okay, leave the support to me!
So let's go back to the jail from the very beginning, do this side quest, and I think that's where we'll end it. Gonna be running past our original scheduled time, but I appreciate everybody that's coming in and out of the stream. It even went wow and everything too, yep. So it seems jails are truly different from palaces. So what do we do now? Let's look around and see if we can find a desire that didn't return to its owner. This place is rather large. This is going to be like finding a needle in a haystack. If we could only track it down somehow. Wait, I'm getting a faint scent. There's a treasure, I mean a desire, over at Shibuya Crossing. For real? Nice sniffing, Mona. Let's get over there. Let's freaking do it. Yo, ain't that... That's a desire. It's my treasure, ho. No one can have it. Wow. Alright. Obviously, the way I said it was not the way that he meant it. Nor was that the way I meant it either, so... Bad dubbing. What was that all about? More importantly, isn't seems this... That. Seems there was a desire left here, just as the Oracle had mentioned. Yeah, but why was it left behind? I'm not sure that it's the Monarch's doing. I don't know. You know, I'm gonna go with that answer, though.
No.
Alice was this palace's monarch, and we took care of that. There'd be no reason to leave a desire here either. Then why? The shadow earlier said the desire was his. I'm thinking it didn't return to its original owner because he had his mitts on it. So somebody did pocket it. Okay. Since we took him down, the desire was finally released. That would mean that the Alice fan who is still acting strange is back to normal?
Anyways.
Might as well check. Maybe I can find a post about it online. Alright.
Nice one! Keep it up!
Cool, so that side quest was done. And I think that's what we'll wrap up for today. So again, thanks everybody who popped in and out. I know there was a couple of people that stopped in, so even if they're not here anymore, I definitely appreciate you checking out the stream. This is the last one for this month. Next month I'll be doing another stream, and it'll be a very, very special one, so please look forward to it. If you're not following me on Facebook, I'm under TristanJP, capital JP, same thing for YouTube, and that's where you can keep up with me, as well as on Instagram, TristanDJP, and TristanJP.games. And that's where you can keep up with all the announcements. I plan on doing a giveaway for next month's stream, but I haven't really talked about next month's stream yet. So it'll be pretty interesting to see. Hopefully we can get enough viewers to make it a fair giveaway. And of course, this is all optional. You don't have to follow me. I don't force anybody to follow me. If you pop in, you pop in. If you don't, you don't. It's fine. I just take joy in doing all of this. So yeah. And if you like this game too, please support Atlus, support Sega, support Koei Tecmo. Purchase this game, man. It's really, really awesome. It's got a great cast of characters, great storyline. And, you know, it's no secret Persona is really popular nowadays compared to, you know, 10, 20 years ago. So please check it out if you like it. And thank you for watching. See you guys next month. Oh, and one more thing, though. Just because I'm not streaming anymore for the rest of this month doesn't mean I'm not making content on my YouTube page, TristanJP. I will be working on some stuff. So again, it's completely optional. I'm not forcing you to subscribe, but if you're interested in seeing what I have going on, including archives of these streams, definitely check the YouTube channel out. But until then, yeah, see you next time. All right, guys. Take care.